I can't hear it. What happened here?
But for everyone caught, hundreds more remain hidden. Food is so hard to find this far north that a wolf pack must search hundreds of square kilometers if it's to be successful. And success means raising the next generation. To do that here, the wolves must work together. So the young are raised not only by their parents, but by their aunts and uncles as well. Together, they try to ensure that each pup reaches near adult size before the snow returns. The growing pup needs more than just a few leverets. The wolves need bigger prey, and to catch that, they must hunt as a pack.
Woof, woof, woof.